going on, everybody? Welcome back to another one. I am not gonna do any talking at all, just do a little bit of ASMR with just the POV, and that's that. Hope you guys enjoy it. right guys, that's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Like I said, not much talking, just kind of the noises of the truck, little POV action. You know, you guys get to see what I see and hear what I hear. The next video, what I am going to do is I got to go home and check on a few parts and see if I have everything, and also do my homework a little bit on the truck as far as what lies underneath it. I do want to put the auxiliary shifter on this one and make this into a twin stick. I mean, obviously it's not a true twin stick, but I do love the look, and then just the feel of it. So I may do that this weekend. We'll see how that works. I gotta address a couple little issues too with the truck, just, you know, regular maintenance. I do got a water leak that's coming in the cab. I believe it's from one of the clearance lights, but I'm not exactly sure, so this got to be addressed as well. But anyway, thank you so much for your support, you guys. Thank you, honestly, thank you so much. It does mean quite a bit to me. If you're new to the channel, you like what you see, consider subscribing, hit the notification bell, and thumbs up if you like the video, and thumbs down if you don't like the video. I always say this, and I'll say it again, you know, you can't please everybody with everything that you do, and obviously I'm no different. But also the likes and dislikes, you know, it also kind of lets me know whether people are liking what I'm putting out or they're not. And obviously the comments help as well. So if you guys want to see anything in particular, or want to know something in particular, whether it be about the truck, the, you know, me personally, I'm an open book, you guys. So feel free to leave in the comments below, and I'll do my best to address whatever it is. Anyway, again, thank you so much. We'll see you guys on the next one.